for This Is Us.
Yeah.
First of all of your scenes with Ron Silverstone were so great.
It's okay.
How great was he got nominated as well.
I was very happy. You know, it's one of those times where I was breathing. Gerald got nominated.
You can hear me.
Yes. It was beautiful work. I'm happy that Brian got nominated. Beautiful work. I love that, you know, Milo got nominated. I wish they got all of them.
They never did. As a matter of fact, it's constantly surprising.
It's such a great
constant breakthrough.
And the work is all, you know, when Janet called me
funny
back in July or whatever it was,
it's probably the best network show I can remember.
I agree.
Is it changing?
Pulling the wool over my eyes.
Do you think more shows are going to
up their game
because of this?
You know, I think it puts a lie to the idea that all the quality TV is on cable and streaming.
I work amongst,
and it gives me a life deal
that
the network can be in this game too. By the way, I don't work for anybody on network. There's something silly there.
Really?
But I really do think that it's amazing to have all these different platforms, and they can do what they can do.
What network can do with its budgets
and kind of like timeline and reach is really important. So many people are watching the show, and they need to watch it. It's about a family that is sort of multicultural, fractured, devised, a family of choosing, coming together, and finding commonality. And my God, America needs that right now. So much.
Well, you've been nominated twice for American Horror Story, where you have all the makeup and the...
That is,
you know, a lot of prosthetics. So is it different to just kind of play yourself?
They do recognize
that to not have to put on all the
It is different every year.
You know, Jesse's a lot more close to me,
also trying as a character.
So there is something really vulnerable about that. And you're right, I'm not hiding behind anything.
I can tell you that I'm not currently working on the fourth one.
It also feels
we haven't done it yet.
It feels good to challenge yourself.
And whether or not there's someone, I know
I called
to answer that question.
His character.
I spoke to Noah, the showrunner, the creator of the show.
That was brutal.
He has said,
brutal
if there's
tape,
a story
brutal
to be told, we'll tell it. So, that's
what
as
I like
far
to
as I, that's
Are you going to be coming back to American Horror Story anytime soon?
American
I
Horror
do.
Story,
I
don't
just
know.
Started the season two.
They haven't called me yet.
That's pretty
but Brian,
I'm to come
Brian Murphy, give him a call.
Brian, I got my number. But I'm
following
a
big sound.
Well, that's
very different than
Fargo,
obviously.